My neighbor had these oak slabs around, which he planted this oak tree with his father like 50 years ago. Here we go, one coating of Ecopoxy after one day. This is a slab from the same tree without it. One thing that amazes me is how the epoxy stresses the wood and causes cracks. This crack didn't used to be here, and after putting on layers of epoxy, it formed. just put the second coat of varnish on. It's kind of neat. You can see reflections on it.